Expect to learn new information today about the murder of a child in Norfolk. A woman charged with neglect in that case is in court right now. Police say Catherine Seals left 4-year-old Larkin Carr and her 14-year-old son's care last November. That's when they say the teen abused Larkin so badly that the boy died. We have a crew in court for Seals' hearing today and have updates on that case starting this afternoon at 4.